Hi there. In this video, we're learning how to edit the Terms of Service and Privacy Policy in your marketplace. The Terms of Service and Privacy Policy are important legal pages that every marketplace needs. Terms of Service is a legal agreement between you or your marketplace and the user who wants to use your service. A Privacy Policy is a statement or legal document that discloses some or all of the ways your marketplace gathers, uses, and manages the user data you collect. Every new user needs to agree to these documents before they can sign up. Sharetribe offers free templates for your privacy policy and terms of service. The templates are provided by TermsFeed, the world's leading generator of legal agreements for websites and apps. You can use the templates to get these legal pages on your marketplace fast. You can find the templates in our help center. As you run your business, though, we highly recommend reaching out to a local legal expert to make sure that your terms of service and privacy policy match the way you do business and handle data, and that you're adhering to local regulation. If you change the terms or policy at some point, you should also inform any older users of the new terms and policies. So let's learn how to edit the terms of service and privacy policy. We'll use the terms of service as our example, but the process is the same for the privacy policy as well. Navigate to Pages in the Content section of Console and open the Terms of Service page. Open the default section there and scroll down to Content Blocks. Open the block Text Content. There, you'll find a URL to the template terms. The URL will take you to the Help Center page where you'll find a link to the template terms document. Open that document. There, you'll find a Google Docs document with a disclaimer, short instructions, and the terms themselves, formatted in Markdown. Copy the contents of the document to your own document file in your preferred text editor. Then you'll be able to edit the terms. In the document, you'll find places with uppercase text in curly brackets. These indicate the text you will need to update to personalize the terms. The text in the curly brackets always says insert here, followed by a short description of what you should add there. I can find all the places to update by clicking Command F on Mac or Control F on a PC and searching for insert here with the opening curly brackets and hyphens. In the beginning, I'll add today's date. The next thing I need to add is my marketplace name, then where my marketplace business is based, and so on. I'll go through the entire document this way. Then I select everything except the disclaimer and instructions in the beginning of the document. I copy the text and navigate back to the Terms of Service page in Console. And again, I open the text content block, delete the old content, and paste the new Terms of Service into that same content block. And save. Then you can click View Page to see how the terms look like now. So in this tutorial, we went from this to this. You can make other updates to this content, as you would any other content page. For example, you could add a hero section with an image, or a different background color for the page, etc. And as I mentioned earlier, you can edit the privacy policy the exact same way. Let's recap. Updating your terms of service and privacy policy is an important part of making your marketplace ready to go live. All users need to agree to these terms and policies in order to create an account on your marketplace. You can use templates provided by TermsFeed to get started, but as your marketplace grows, you should review both legal pages with an expert. You edit your terms of service and privacy policy in Pages, Sharetribe's content management system. The editing happens the same way as editing any content page. Thank you so much for watching.